I aimed up and it didn't work.
I aimed like I always do and I got fucking rolled.
So is it just Zarya again now?
You just shoot straight. That's all you gotta do.
Fuck, seems like it. It's a train map, good. It's the payload race map.
Who are these fools that aren't playing Pyro? The fuck is this?
Bait for our contracts. Oh, suicide. Oh no, not suicide, just water. Huh.
Oh yeah, never press R. Actually, I need to disable that right now.
Oh, I can't use the...
Waluigi on a squeegee.
It took away my, dragon's thing. I can't complete the contract.
It took it away from me, too. I have no point in playing Pyro, right?
Yeah, I don't either. What the fuck?
It's way too much fucking room.
Took some assholes.
Well, it took away my second item, too. What?
The fuck is this fucking payload? Oh, here comes the train.
It's weird.
This looks like a fucking,
I survived with one health!
No, this needs to stop.
Oh, fuck. Yep, I'm gonna need... to get my fucking... Can't switch. Alright. Pending alerts, is it telling me the fucking item server's down? Oh cool, I got a war paint thing. Probably have to pay for a key for that.
Sounds small.
I want to switch my Neon Annihilator because there's like a lot of water. There's a nice rope out here.
I need to not have my R button bound to some shitty party chat that doesn't work.
Alright, I need to get back to this bomb.
I might just die.
Hello, Heavy. Are you using Natasha? Because if you're not, you might be stupid.
What?
I don't have my contract active, apparently. They took it away from me.
This Heavy's ridiculous, this one. Okay, what am I... I don't know who the hell on Valve decided to make a button to open a text chat anywhere near WASD, but if I find the son of a bitch thought binding the real...
Oh, why did that knock me forward?
To knock me. Hey, man.
Hey.
Stupiro's down there.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on.
I dodged a crit rocket.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I got you, don't worry.
No. No. It does it randomly now. I'm pissed.
So I have the contract active, I just don't have the gun. It took it away from me.
Hey, I dodged that train and it lagged. It's pretty cool.
That was a stupid idea. You should have just kept fighting me, idiot. Sorry, I'm just being salty.
Don't blame you.
Ooh, here's a tunnel. This tunnel leads down to it. Holy shit, son! If only you had more than one shot in that thing, you might have killed me.
The lag's mostly gone for me. This fire coming to you, Derek.
I only have 29 health. He'll win if he comes for me.
Oh, probably. Okay. I can't scroll my mouse. That's cool.
Oh, perp's on again. Yeah, particles are different. For sure. I shouldn't have been able to hit that. Honestly.
Holy holy fuck! I'm a Power Man, boys!
It keeps putting your name up next to my free-for-all points, by the way.
Well. My flamethrower never turned off, even after I took my finger off the mouse button one.
Hey, Andrew.
Going in water removes the gas effect, by the way.
That doesn't make any fucking sense.
What?
But I do call it like a sea.
There's a lot of trains around here.
Yep. It's a pretty small island. I don't know why there's so many trains.
Seems a little ridiculous.
Oh no, that was fucking awful.
Hi.
Hello.
Noted, that's not instant death.
I'm crushing these motherfuckers, dude.
Me too.
It feels good to actually be able to get one.
I would like to use the dragon shot, or the dragon's fury, but it won't. It just...
I had three Fyros turn and look at me with the Dragon's Fury out, and I murdered all of them.
This guy's got it. I couldn't drop on the medkit, though. What?
Failed, huh?
No, we were on it. What?
I was on it. I actually died in the explosion.
I was standing on it, too. Damnedest thing.
No, like, we had it. That's why we left the point, because...
Oh, that's right. I couldn't be MVP at the end of the match, because we didn't win. Damn. Oh, and I couldn't score more than 10 points in a single life, because I didn't die. I have to do it 4 times, I only got it twice.
Hmm. Okay, you take the heavy, I'll find my pyro buddy, and then we'll just murder everything.
Best Pyro in A.
I like this guy solely because he has the Neon Annihilator. Boy, that must hurt. Okay,
I had more health than that.
Okay, I watched that.
Fuck me, man.
Oh, that's heavy. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, that's heavy.
I somehow have 10 points for the Dragon's Fury thing without having the Dragon's Fury.
It seems to be counting for other people on your team, because I got points for you. It popped your name up next to my progress bar and then filled it up.
Hmm. Wow, I can't go out the right side.
That was your way. I also thought it was a spell.
It seemed like it, right? Oh, fuck. I do like that this has a lot of water on it, honestly. I probably shouldn't.
There's fire behind me. Oh, wow. I can just dodge that. Oh, you're shit, buddy.
He missed the water and the medkit.
I found the water.
Hey.
Hey.
I wish I ever got my split metagun that they said I would be getting.
Gotta get that Mercy ulti.
Holy fuck.
God, there's a pyro behind you.
There's a couple pyros behind you. They have the gas. Are you on fire?
No.
Okay.
Because I can dodge this thing. Oh.
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Jesus.
Heavy shit.
We have a heavy?
Yeah, he's shit.
Respawn any fucking minute, please. Just whenever you're fucking ready. Oh, Tyler's getting run down.
Got two of them, boys.
Yep. The fire is pretty.
The fire is pretty. Oh, he's in the water, Wes.
What? Hey, you should poof me, totally not pyro me.
I will.
No, not you. guy I'm looking at. Oh. I really can't play medic in this.
Ow. Jesus.
Oh. Oh, did I get it? Hang on a minute, boys.
I got 21 points.
Mm-hmm. You should jump up there, buddy. I think I've done 500 afterburn by healing people.
Ah, fucking fuck, dude.
Hey, you should poof me. Hey, you should poof me. No, you won't.
I'm actually having a pretty okay game.
Good.
But I'm not. I don't have the dragon thingy, so I can't get anything out of it!
Where the fuck's our payload? I've been looking for it.
I thought we had one.
I find that we do. I find theirs. No idea where ours is.
There it is. It's where all the pyros
are. Where? Oh.
At their
base.
Oh, I'm dead. Kill. You shoot that crossbow at me again, I swear to God, I'm gonna install you in my damn cell.
Ah, fuck. Well, I tried to win 1v6, but I only got 5 of them. Sorry, Andrew, I let you down.
Losing your edge, man.
Yeah. I fucked up a lot during that fight, too. Like, it was bad.
Well, that's unfortunate, though. So. Oh no, it's me and my mind later. Hell no.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, there's a pyro shark in there.
I got it equipped too.
I can't. I don't own it. I got the scorch shot. That's it. Or the flare gun, not the scorch shot.
Oh, hello. I'm taking afterburn damage.
And then he gets crit fire.
Yep. Life's hard, man.
I was afterburned.
Fall damage.
I like the new fall damage.
Well, I have a railroad tracks under the water.
For the payload, my friend. God, what? They kill me so fucking fast.
I don't want to turn it in, actually. Can't beat him.
I'm stuck between the cart and a rock.
That guy is not paying attention.
I need to disable this party chat thing.
Is that what I wanted?
It's getting me killed.
I need a melee because I keep going in the water and not be able to do anything.
And shotgun.
I should not be in this fight, 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 I should not be in this fight! I still killed a bunch of bitches, so maybe it worked out. I just ran from another fight, I only had like 30 health. I ran into their entire team.
I I can't not press the R button. This is getting me killed.
Did we get it? I fucking died for that. We better have got it. Yes. How is it not capped? There's no one else there. I have to wait for the train. God damn.
Oh, the train has to hit it?
Yeah, I think so. That's why it ends on the fucking track. Here comes the train.
Oh, I fell all the way down.
No. It does.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hey, MVP. Let's turn in that contract.
I wish I could get my contract done, but I'm not gonna
Me too, but they took my shit away.
Looks like I got something. Okay.
What was I wanted for?
Oh, heck all.
I'm here now.
Basically, Valve screwed up again.
Yeah, they made Pyro fart, so that's like a number one fuck.
No. They disabled the R button. It opens a chat menu now. And I keep dying because of it.
Oh, good.
It's a damn shame.
So, I'm waiting on them to disable Q, so I really just can't play the game anymore.
You only need left click to play medic, my dude. You don't even need mover charge for that shit.
Oh, they changed the particle effects, so Pyro can't. It poof makes you go 120 feet.
Yeah. Confirm the jetpack. You have to switch to it. Also, hello, Winchy.
What's up?
It's been a minute.
It's been many moons. But we're all salty. And usually when I'm mad at something, I want to have lunch here. I hit R again. I can't do this.
Sir, I am not a spy. I would be an idiot if I was a spy on the
Oh, and pyros can now be lit on fire for afterburn, so you can't tell who's a spy. It's,
why are there no health packs on this map?
They're all over the place.
This map's poorly designed.
They're just all on the outsides of the map. Near the water.
That's my entire thing. This map is poorly designed? Okay.
This map is a fucking clusterfuck, and I kind of like this map.
I like this map. I just want, you know, not to die after getting into a fight.
It's fucking crazy, this map. Like, it's just a non-stop fucking murder fest.
It really is. Not that I don't appreciate that. Because I do.
What the fuck?
God, it'd be a shame if you had a real, you know, real flamethrower.
I wonder if the fireball gun actually does hurt you when it boosts you.
I was trying to boost it.
It took half my health. I have to burn killed Pyro.
Oh, someone has the gas. God, I wish I had the gas so I could get more contact. God, I wish I could play the game.
They have two heavies?
Yeah, I guess they gave up on playing Pyro.
Well, they obviously can't win at Pyro, so they have to try something else. Come at me in the... Come at me again. Okay. Invisible soldiers.
I'm following the train. Ow. Fucking help it all, Jesus.
Ah, The conga begins. No, I want to do something dangerous. Where is this fat man, son of a bitch?
Nice.
It doesn't fucking matter because I'm stuck on terrain. So I'm always stuck on terrain.
Push that piece of shit, you fat bastard. You're goddamn. No fun.
Do you like that flare gun to help you kill him?
Actually managed to get Lynchy. It's been way too long.